Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
So, we need to find all the punch cards. Have you checked the upper floor?
Embracing the erratic, an audio journey. This must be one of those sensory tank tapes.
Each punch card should correspond to a terminal. These whiteboard drawings may be important. It looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols. What do the symbols mean? What do these whiteboards mean? Try different combinations. One of them has to work. prism shatter. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need a new plan. We need more Blackrock prisms to make this machine work. Darling has another lab, down in the Blackrock processing site and maintenance. That must be where he keeps the prisms.
I've been to maintenance already. I can find my way.
But how long will that take? Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now, before I go.
I need something from you first. What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the prisms first.
Dylan, we'll have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is fine.
I'll call you Faden. Here, you'll need this keycard.
Thanks. Emily Pope has set up a base and executive. Once I have the prism, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately. And keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
It's just one large scale HRA. It's there now. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
Here, this will lead back to Central Research.
Thank you. back. It's ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Why? If hiss is a frequency, then why couldn't it... vibrate molecules in order to alter... human physiology. It would explain the hair... loss.
Think about it. The precision that would require is unthinkable.
Yep.
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
I don't think anyone's there, honey. Come on, we'll go to that motel we passed a while back.